So this is the Genie, a garage opener, 1.25 horsepower we are going to install here. And here is the installer, he's already started to install. We're going to install two garage opener. So here is the installer, he's actually starting to be ready to install the first one. Thank you.
No, I'm not a technological person. I like mechanics. I can look at here and tell it's broken. You can look at a circuit board very easily and tell something's wrong with it. I've got family that made a lot of money doing it. And I don't care. Well, like I say, some of it's pretty cool. And then again, I'm not the only one that uses that word anymore. So. So when I see some of what the younger generation is doing, they need to be taken out of charge.
pieces, the two screws that you actually put the wire, connect the wire to them.
I'll get it, sir. Don't worry about it. It falls off my britches. I need to get a different pair of pants. That pocket always drops. I'm just in the habit of hanging it there. Thanks, sir. Just in the habit of hanging it there. These two, the big button is the primary, and the little button operates secondary door. And then on these two, the big button is the primary, and the little button operates secondary door.
Okay.
Ready to program the keyless. Let's do this side first.